Like everybody else, I was first taught to use one leading hand. However, I encourage you to play it like this. That way you can develop really fast speed with it. So for those of you who want to improve your zils playing and be able to do more patterns, start practicing by switching hands.